number of reactant molecules involved, number of reactant molecules involved in the elementary reaction, number of reactant molecules involved in elementary reaction are known as the number of reactant molecules involved in elementary step of the chemical reaction or in elementary reaction is known as the molecularity of chemical reaction. The number of reactant molecules that are involved in elementary reaction are known as the molecularity of reaction. Simple reactions are generally A, produce product. Conversion of reactant A into the product occur in single step. It is a single elementary step. In one step, A is converted into the product. This is known as simple reaction. And how many number of reactant molecules involved in elementary step? The stoichiometric coefficient of reactant is 1. This the molecularity of this reaction is 1. The molecularity of given reaction is 1. Consider the another reaction. Reactor A and B react to this product. If this reaction also occurs in one step, A, B react, the stoichiometric coefficient of reactant A and B are 1, 1. The molecularity of reaction is, there is a total number of reactant molecules involved in rate equation of 1 and 2. There is 1. 1 is reactant A, this is the 2. The molecularity of given reaction is 2. The molecularity of reaction is 2. For simple reaction, molecularity and order of reaction are generally same. With respect to order, we can determine the order of this reaction is also true, and molecularity of this reaction also true. In this case, order of reaction is 1 and molecularity is also 1. For simple reaction, molecularity and order of reactions are generally same. But in complex reaction, what type of complex reaction? A is converted to B, B is converted to C, and then C is converted to the product. This reaction involves 1, 2, and these are the 3 steps. This reaction involves 3 steps. Each step is known as elementary reaction. If reaction involving 2 or more elementary steps are known as complex reaction. In this complex reaction involves more than 2 elementary steps, this is known as complex reaction. Conversion of A to product required first conversion of A to B, then B converted into the C. Such a type of reaction is known as complex reaction. In the complex reaction, the difference, this first step, second step and third step, each step generally does not occur with same rate. All these steps occur with different rate. Then how to measure the rate of chemical reaction for complex reaction? In complex reaction involves 2 or more elementary steps. Each step occurs with different rates. They are does not occur with same rate. Each and every step occurs with different rate. In such a chemical reaction, to determine the rate of complex reaction, then how to determine the rate of complex reaction? Out of this 1, 2, 3, one of these steps is generally occur with slow. Some step, this first step is a fast. Second step is slow, third step is again fast. Then slow step generally used to determine the rate of reaction. The slow steps are generally known as rate determining step. It is known as RDS, rate determining step. In complex reaction, each step occur with, in complex reaction, number of elementary steps are involved. Each step occurs with different speed, with different rate, but one of these steps are generally occurred with slow rate. The slow step generally used to determine overall order of reaction. Generally, slow step used to determine overall order of reaction, overall rate of reaction. The slow step generally used to determine overall rate of the chemical reaction. The slow step is known as rate determining step. Consider the example, molecularity of reaction. Consider these chemicals, examples of molecularity of reactions. plus I2, they are reactive to each other. For in this reaction, the number of reactant molecule, it is a single step reaction. The number of reactant molecule involved in the rate equation are one hydrogen molecule, one iodine molecule. This molecularity of this reaction is, the molecularity of this reaction is 2. It is a simple reaction. And for simple reaction, order of reaction is again 2. It is the same. For this reaction, we can write the rate equation minus H2 upon D2 is equal to K, concentration of H2 having power 1 and concentration of iodine having power 1. The power of sum of the power of concentration of rate reacting in rate equation is known as order of reaction 1 plus 1, the 2. The order of given reaction is 2. This is the concept molecularity. What is the definition of molecularity of reaction? The molecularity of chemical reaction is a theoretical quantity. It is based on mechanism of reaction. And what is the definition? Molecularity of reaction is defined as number of reactant molecule involved in elementary reaction is known as molecularity of reaction. Molecularity of chemical reaction are never zero. At least one reactant must be involved in the reaction. Without reactant, chemical reaction is not possible. At least one reactant must be involved in chemical reaction. The order of reaction never fractional number or cannot be zero. It is not fractional, cannot be zero number. Similar to order of reaction is fractional, or it may be zero. But molecularity of reaction never zero. It cannot be zero or cannot be fractional number. Molecularity of reaction does not depend on reaction condition. It does not depend on experimental reaction condition. But order of reaction depends on reaction condition. Consider the difference between order and molecularity of reaction. Consider order and molecularity of reaction. Order and molecularity of reaction. What is the definition of order of reaction? It is the sum of, it is the sum of power of concentration. It is the sum of power of concentration of reactant. It is the sum of power of concentration of reactants involved in, rate equation. It is the sum of power of concentration of reactant involved in rate equation. What is the molecularity? Molecularity of reaction is defined as it is the number of reactant, number of reactant molecules, number of reactant molecules involved in elementary reaction. The number of reactant molecules involved in elementary reaction, it is known as molecularity. Second difference, it is experimental quantity. It is experimental quantity, and molecularity is, it is a theoretical quantity. The molecularity of reaction is a theoretical quantity. It is obtained from rate equation of given reaction. It is obtained from rate equation for the given reaction. It is determined from, it is based on mechanism of reaction. It is based on mechanism, it is determined with the help of rate equation. Then consider, it can be zero or fractional. It can be zero or fractional, but molecularity of reaction, it cannot be zero or fractional number. The molecularity of reaction cannot be zero or fractional number. And this is the last. It depends on experimental condition. It depends on experimental condition like temperature, pressure, concentration, and it is independent on reaction condition. This is the difference between molecularity and order of reaction. It is the sum of power of concentration of reactant involved in rate equation. Molecularity of reaction is defined as number of reactant molecules involved in elementary reaction. It is a experimental quantity obtained from rate equation. It is a theoretical quantity and it is based on mechanism. It may be zero or fractional. It cannot be zero or fractional. Order of reaction depends on experimental condition like temperature, pressure, and concentration. The molecularity of reaction does not depend on reaction condition. Now we can stop here. We discuss the definition of order of reaction and molecularity of reaction. In next lecture, we start how to derive the integrated rate equation for zero order, first order, and second order reaction. Before this, first we discuss the factors affecting on the rate of reaction.